Low on meds. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low and it doesn't help that Kuman seems to be handing them out like candy. Lux show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Kuman? Find out where these prescriptions are going? Hospital quarantine, for senior management eyes only. San Cristobal Medical Facility quarantine, active. Entrance to primary cadet now limited to marshals and senior staff. Universal facility passcode 1702. Systems will scan for potential quarantine breaches every 15 minutes. Sevastopol. An Outpost of Progress, Part 3, by Julia Jones. A troubled population. For better or worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space. Alone, vulnerable, and light years from law enforcement, who could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves, their ships, and their families? The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant. Endlessly turning circles in a neglected corner of space, its people are downbeat and disconsolate. Those who could afford to leave did so years ago, abandoning friends and neighbors among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of the deep space economic boom. Sevastopol's people feel deceived, tempted here by the corporations that refuse to recognize the deep space bubble was about to burst. They are angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clampdowns on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to free fall.
are in bed. It is warm and comforting. Someone you love is cooking breakfast downstairs. You can smell it, and it smells delicious. You are in a different room, but you are not far away. You are separate, yet you are connected. It will not be long until you are reunited. How do you feel?
More. Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.